flooded already.
It did? Thank you.
Saw a woman clutching her youngest to herself, just walking off into the desert. I figured the kid was dead, but the way things are, who knows?
Hey, never mind.
So, most outlaws didn't even dare bother with armadillo no more. These are not the worst yet. Hell was drinking last night, had two candies. Threw up all over his goddamn self, had to drag him out.
Yeah, hell is now.
So, going around town looking fresher than a daisy. Some may be right with that one.
Yeah.
I thought we'd be into this recently with a goddamn devil curse running through the town. Sitting right over there looking. bastard just strolling around town looking fresher than a daisy. Some days right.
Yeah. Well.
Saw a woman clutching her youngest to herself, just walking off into the desert. I told the truth, but the worst things are, who knows?
Ain't never wrong.
Them Joe Robo bastards should be too scared to come here. Can't keep your guns with sickness and devil curses.
A mother begging for free stuff. Sure is hard to say no.
Yeah.
Most outlaws ain't even dare bother with armadillo no more. These are not to risk getting sick. Before this new century, you might have even called this place a town. Not a damn cemetery.
Yeah.
Anyway. Bandits came through here, reckon they thought they'd clean out the whole town. They've been dirty already.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Fella drinking last night had two too many. Threw up all over his goddamn self, had to drag him out. Thank you.
I
fear that God damn devil curse running through the town.
Something like that.